What does it mean to you to have some significant volume for a small to medium-sized publisher? Can you share your numbers? You know, on a monthly page views, what is a number?
Well, I mean, one thing to consider is that most of the networks working in this product have a minimum monthly payout, which means they're not going to send you a payment that month unless you reach, I think for the most part, it's about $50, $50 American. So as a small publisher, you know, it's okay to use our program and take a few months in order to earn a payment, but usually to make a $50 payment, you know, you're going to be needing to be along the lines of at least 5,000 to 10,000 impressions a day, but we'll definitely take publishers that are smaller than that. It just means that they may be waiting a little while longer before they actually receive a payment from one of the networks in our program.